starting the day off right again at Dunkin' Donuts.
Well, again, I mean, like, actual breakfast, I'm starving.
The first ride we rode broke, and we were not allowed to ride it. That's how my day is going so far. Lobster rolls are now my official favorite food.
They're so good.
Up the stairs from where I am to where I started. I tap my feet and close the door.
Abby has never had fried Oreos before, and she's about to have some.
They look really good. Careful, they're probably really hot.
To your apartment, and I know you're never gonna understand. It's too late for you to stop and think. Too late to mention, I make a move and spill my drink. To break the tension, and I know you're never gonna understand. Static waves across the screen define this notion, back and forth and in between. Like my emotion, and I know you're never gonna understand. And stole the breath that I was taking. I touched your lips and held your hand when they were shaking. Look how we fall upon our knees. How we forgot it. These empty halls held our disease before we caught it. Now out the door and down the stairs. Your apartment, I would have let you leave.
How much ice cream are you gonna get?
A lot.
Like how much?
Rachel.
Is that the kind of ice cream you wanted?
Yes. However, I'm really allergic to pistachio, and they had a sign that said cappuccino, and I asked for it, but they gave me pistachio instead, so I made him throw it out, and I feel really bad.
Bungee ride.
I'm so excited. Not even nervous.
Wow. Oliver, how do you feel about riding the bungee ride?
So pumped.
So pumped.
Get hyped.
I would have let you.